Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you, I'm going to see how textures when fluff and kinetic sand is mixed together and then put it in sticky slime. I wonder if it'll make it non-sticky because it's this slime. I'm going to tell you this slime is too sticky, but we'll try. I already put some a little bit of fluff in there, and then the texture is not that sticky, but it's kind of sticky. But it's not that sticky. Sorry, she can't see my face. See me now? Like, okay, I'll put this. It's a bad stand. Oh man. You still can't see me. But I tried. My dog is somewhere. So let's just mix in a little bit at a time. So. Ooh. I'm gonna try to mix it in very well. Alright, so this is how well I can mix it in, but it's not actually that. But so let's get started. Parts of it. Hope this makes it not sticky. Because I don't want it sticky. I don't like sticky slime like that. I like regular. I didn't know because it was so hard at first. My friend had gave me this and it was like so hard and she said, try putting a lot of lotion in it. I'm like, you sure? She said, yeah, I put a lot of lotion in it. And I said, okay, I'll just put a lot of lotion in it. And then when I got it, it was like actually really hard. And then I put like a lot of lotion like she said. And then I wondered if it was gonna make it like sticky and I said, oh well, if it makes it sticky, then I just put something else in it. So I put the lotion in it and actually made it like really, really sticky. I didn't think that I was gonna make it sticky. I don't know why I listened, but I think she meant to put a little bit because she knows how to mix slime. She knows how to mix slime. I know how to mix slime, so I can make any type of slime, like butt slime, and I can make like fluffy. I have fluffy, but it's in my room somewhere. So I'm just gonna dump this out on the table. So. Because I don't feel like keep on mixing it in this bowl. So I'm just going to dump it out on the table. Oh no, slime got stuck. Hold up. Get the slime off. Lord. So, take this out. Trying my hardest to take this out. But if it doesn't come out, then it doesn't want to come out. Look how sticky this is. Like, I gotta keep this away from this paper. Because there's like paper right here. So I gotta keep it away from there. We'll get the extras. I'm probably gonna need to use a whole bunch of this because this is a big batch of slime. So I'm probably gonna use like a whole bunch of it. Probably gonna use the whole bag of this. So Probably. But if I don't, I can just put it back in the floof can. Because there's a big floof thing. You can get it from Michael's. But I saw this on a YouTube video and I said, I wonder if it will make my son sticky. And now I wanted to try. First, I had to go get donuts because I'm a donut lover. But, alright, so let's just. I'm gonna do some ASMR with this. So, well, I'm not gonna do the ASMR like now, cause it's not like, it's actually really sticky, so I'm just gonna add some more floof, but when it's like unsticky, then I will do some ASMR. I have to mix this in, cause there's a lot of like kinetic pieces, so you can't really see the kinetic sand, but you can kind of see it. But this is how much I'm going to put in the second batch. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, no. There's hair in it. Stop! Sorry, I'm not talking to you. I'm a dog. And this doesn't ruin your slime. If it's actually like really sticky, then you can put some floof in it or clay or something to make it unsticky. This is kind of like clay. Floof is kind of like clay, but it's like actually not clay. If you want floof and you don't have floof, then go to Michael's and you can get some. That's where I got mine. And the reason why I'm outside is because I'm not allowed to play with slime inside the house. Because last time I played with slime inside the house, I got in trouble because it was like all on the floor and stuff. It's a bead. So I'm just going to put a little bit more food. I told you I wasn't, I'm probably not going to use the last of this, but if I want to, then I can. But if I don't, because I don't want to use a lot, because if I do, that will make it like hard and stuff. Because floof, you gotta be really careful with floof. It can make your slime hard. It can make your slime hard. And I feel like it's gonna get hard if I add that to this, but I don't think I want to add that to it. It's still sticky a little, because it's still sticking to my hands. And these beads are coming out of it. As beads in the sun, so oh Lord, these beads are coming out. I'm trying to get all these beads off the floor before I'm back in. Time for the swirl. Oh, that was an ugly swirl. Alright, so I'm gonna do a test on this. I'm just gonna add the rest of this. Cause there's no sense of leaving the rest. It's no sense of leaving the rest because I was supposed to use this whole thing before I went back inside. So I'm outside on the porch. I'm supposed to use this whole thing, but I don't know. But I'm probably just gonna use this whole thing, so yeah. Alright. I feel like it's getting hard. I feel like it's getting hard. If it gets hard, I'm gonna be so sad. I don't want it to get hard. I just got it unsticky. Oh man. Floof is sticky. Oh yeah, by the way, the floof can turn into slime. It can turn into slime. This floof can turn into slime. But it has to be white floof. Because if it's like colored floof, then it won't work. If it's mixed with kinetic sand, it probably won't work. Because when I did it, it didn't work. It'll probably work for you. You can probably put like water but I'm not sure water is gonna work. Oh, these beads are falling. You can hear the beads. They're falling. See? All these beads are falling. See? My dog. Don't eat that. But, oh man, I'm just gonna it's because it's not sticky enough. You can get the sticky. You can guys follow on my Snapchat. Follow me. You can follow me on Snapchat. I forgot what Snapchat was. It was Jazzy Pittman. And you can follow me on Musical.ly. JP So Cool, already know. With the H at the end for stands for my middle name, but just put an H at the end. You can follow me on Musical.ly, like my videos. I will post new videos on Musical.ly. And make sure you follow and like this video. And if you want some, like this video, and I will give. And I'm doing a giveaway for the one who can like this video. All right, here's the challenge: like this video in 5 seconds. 5. Oh, and like this video and post notifications and comment down below that you did it in 7 seconds. 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Done. Wait. Done. So make sure you comment down below that you like this video. What is that noise? I hear something. Hold up, I gotta look over here because the house is coming from that house right there. I think they're playing a game, but okay. So make sure you like this video and comment down below that you did it and from the 7 second challenge. And I will be doing that on my most videos, because that's a new thing that I want to do. I got it from Colin's Key. Make sure you go to Colin's Keys and like his videos and subscribe and post notifications. And on Karina Garcia too. And just Amira, comment down below and say that you like their videos and that you already subscribed to them and that you already oh man and that you already posted notifications. Bye guys.